Orser.
It's Brian Orser all by himself against the world there right now.
Fascinating about Brian to me is that he moves like a cat on the ice. Triple axel, triple toe loop, beautifully done.
He has stated, though he has it, he will not try the quad.
Double loop, an extremely risky and dangerous combination to do. As I'm sitting here, Ted, instead of being as excited as I was before the program, I find that I'm relaxed because I believe Brian Orser is relaxed as well. He knows what he has to do and he is determined to do it. Seems to be riding that very famous wave of being invincible.
The way he's skating could very well be 1.5 minutes away from the world championship.
Ted, the difference between Brian Poker and many of the skaters in this competition who in some ways do all the same things, it's what we're looking at now is the quality. It's like the finest veneer on an antique table. It is the special details, the nuances, the choreography, the expression. This is really the difference between perhaps a 6.0 and a 5.8 or a 5.9. I think that they'll have to give it to him. That was a remarkable thing. That was the second triple axel, really the first ever in any competition. Ted, I cannot help but feel that with any judge, no matter what they know is coming behind, this has to be the 6.0 performance. This was it. Are the commentators allowed to stand up? Ted, come on, let's stand up.
You're darn right. He put every ounce of his fiber into that program. Bushy is in tears. She's so happy. The choreographer that you heard talking a few moments ago, he's getting a standing ovation, not just from all the Canadians here, but from everyone here, including many people in press row, and they don't do that. And now he's gone over to the Canadian contingent, Brian Orser.
The trembling and the nervousness certainly has to now come from the judges. There are four skaters still to come, all excellent skaters. Many of them could conceivably earn a 6.0.
Here we are, caller.
Well, Ted, anything that I could possibly say, I simply am running out of superlatives. This was perhaps the most virtuoso program that has ever been skated by any skater. There's Uschi Kessler.
Just on the other side of her, of course.
I suspect there are tears welling up in the eyes.
Doug Lee there, well, he won't have the tears, but now they both joined him in what we sometimes
5.
Call the
9.
Kiss and cry 8. Area. Both kissing 8. And crying in there right 5. Now as he looks 5. Up at 7. The marks. We have not got a 6 8. For technical merit, 5. A 5.7 from Poland.
5.8.
5.9 for Yugoslavia,
8.
Czechoslovakia.
5.8.
These are the first set of marks.
And now the marks.
That after this job, I know that I am going to be fired because I simply cannot see how his marks could have been so low in the first part of the competition.
These are the artistic marks, 2.58. All the rest are 5.9s for Brian Orser, and I quite frankly don't know what else he could have done to get any higher marks.
Ted, I don't know what else any.